Hey viewers, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss an important topic, 429 accident. Now, so let's get start. Updated northbound line of SR-429E open near Winter Garden. So the northbound lane of State Road 429 near Winter Gardens have reopened. So all northbound lane of the State Road 429 are closed from the Florida that interchange. So to State Road 535, according to the Florida Department of Transportation, it is not clear what is causing the FDOT website only cite police activity. So a video from an FDOT traffic camera show Florida Highway Patrol and Fire on the scene, but there are no obvious signs of. See the developing story to be upload more information because available. So guys, thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, so please subscribe my YouTube channel. Share my video with your friends. Goodbye and have a good day.